Well, there are lots of people around Minnesota, especially in our newsroom, who are ready for winter to go away.
Yes, they are. But there are others who are very happy to be playing in the April snow. Zach Lashway met some of those today. Hi, Zach.
Are any of them human?
Yeah, right? I know, he loves this, but finding people who actually love this time of year, it was quite the challenge. We ended up at a dog park where we found plenty of happy dogs and some happy people too. Right, Slo?
Not the sight many want to see, including this trio of snowbirds who posted this photo on Facebook saying they might have left Florida a little too soon. Heck, they had the right idea. The calendar says April 3rd. But it feels and looks more like December 3rd.
I love it too.
That's Jim Smart.
Okay, Goofy.
And that's his 11-month-old yellow lab, Clover.
She loves the snow and she loves it when it's cold.
Regardless of what the calendar says.
Dogs have completely lost track of summer, winter, fall, spring. They just want to get out and enjoy. So might as well take our cues from them.
Dogs just want to have fun. Ann Simons admits she's over this snowy spring. But her dog, Riley, inspires her to get out and enjoy it.
There's nothing like a dog running around and jumping in, having a great time.
In snow.
You know, we just have to be grateful.
Jim adds another perk about this snow, no mud or the other brown stuff.
The dirt doesn't stick to the dog, and they just love rolling around and making little snow angels and having a good old time. Yeah, so it makes it a beautiful winter wonderland in April.
What? You know, he loves this stuff. He's dying to get off of this leash. It is subjective. Again, you ask people, not many people around here we spoke with actually like this. Now, as far as ski hills are concerned, most are closed throughout the metro area. However, quite a few will be opening for the weekend. You're just going to want to check out their website. Julie and Randy?
Oh, my gosh, look at Sully.
Look at that face.
Sully. How old is Sully, Zach?
Say bye, so.
Zach, how old is
he's 5. He turned 6 this July.
Oh, he's beautiful.
Goodness. They do love that
say
weather.
Yeah.
All right, thanks.
Thanks, Zach.
Maybe we just leave that picture up in the corner.
the dogs enjoying the snow just now in that piece made me feel just better about the whole darn thing.
Well, your dog.
My burner, of course, a smaller version of Sully, mm-hmm. Kino was just laying out and the snow completely covered her and she was sound asleep.
She was so happy.
She was so
happy. It's like
happy.
Us on a beach, right? Your dog in the snow.
Exactly.